Yes?
Milady, are these what you wanted?
Indeed. Here, pour a drop of my blood onto the altar. Challenge Dagon to a duel.
So be it.
Thank you.
Yes?
I killed Dagon.
In gratitude, I will part the curtain of mists, allowing you to recall something of your past abilities.
Thank you, m'lady.
Use my gift wisely.
M'lady, it seems I am needed in Murky Waters.
Destiny has brought you here. We must speak.
Naturally.
I am a goddess. You are the Sword of Destiny. Death has followed you for years.
Perhaps.
Accept this gift from the Lady of the Lake. It will help you fulfill your destiny.
What gift is that?
Kneel, Geralt of Rivia, White Wolf. You traveled a long path fraught with danger. You demonstrated courage and goodness. By divine power, I hereby knight you. Face your enemies without fear. Safeguard the helpless. Never lie, even if it means your death. That is your oath. Arise, a knight. Destiny will give you no rest. A long road lies ahead. I see death and blood. I see frosty chaos. Take this sword as a sign of my favor. Once the blade of a great warrior, it lay in the depths for ages, awaiting your arrival.
M'lady.
Shh, Witcher. It matters not if you believe in destiny. With the blade I present you, you will complete your mission.
Thank you, m'lady.
Go, White Wolf, and do what must be done. May you fulfill your destiny.
I betrayed Kyr Morhen's location to the Salamandra leader. Then I helped them with their research. I was hunting the beast in the outskirts of Vizima when they captured me. I escaped and ran into Kalkstein, accepting his offer to open the tower in the swamp. That's when they nabbed me again. They weren't as nice the second time around. Finding Alvin, bringing him to them, was the only way I could save my skin.
Why are you telling me this?
I wanted to tell you to your face. See that famous icy glare of yours.
Enough, traitor. I don't hear remorse. All I hear is self-pity. You hate what the Witchers did to you, all right. But you joined a group that subjects children to experiments with mutagens. Get out of my sight.
Draw your sword.
I don't advise this. You can't win.
Die! Was that necessary?
Geralt of Rivia. I've oft heard of your death.
Forgive me, but I don't think I've ever heard of yours.
White Rayla. What brings you here, Witcher?
Slaying monsters. Nothing unusual.
Have you seen a unit of elves in the area?
No, no units.
Watch what you say. You're hardly untouchable. If I discover you working with the Scoia'tael...
Threatening me?
No. Merely helping you to avoid a serious error whose consequences might prove too dire for you to handle.
You watch your step, too. I'm not some emaciated elf. I can defend myself.
I don't doubt it. Know that Vizima is burning. Non-humans have turned it into a war zone. Those poor starving elves are murdering humans by the dozen. My orders are to halt the unit to Ruvialep Shaheel commands, and I won't have you getting in my way. They're cowering in the village and have taken hostages. We'll attack soon.
Losses will likely run high.
Strange words, given your new friend is that murderer Yavin. I know you had a hand in the bank robbery. By some coincidence, the Scoia'tael have carried better arms ever since. Whatever the case may be, these peasants gave the unit shelter and food. They are guilty of treason.
I won't let you slaughter these peasants.
Ha! Would you take us on? Very well. Speak to that elven bitch. If they lay down their arms, I guarantee a fair trial. For them and the peasants.
Hold off attacking until I get back.
You have my word.
Geralt?
Dandelion.
Teruvial's elves have taken hostages in the village. What do we do?
I spoke with Rayla. She's leading the Knights of the Order.
Geralt, Alvin's one of the hostages.
I know. I'll try negotiating with them.
All right. I'll keep a lookout behind the village mayor's house. When you're ready, come tell me what to do.
I need to talk to White Rayla and Teruvial. Somehow I doubt this will be easy.
You'll manage. See you.
Thank you. Geralt of Rivia. Teruvial spoke of you.
What do you want?
I lead the reinforcements Yavin sent to help Teruvial. As you can see, Vivaldi's gold is finally serving a just cause.
Arms bought for stolen gold. Admirable. If you've come from Vizima, then you led White Rayla here.
Unimportant. Teruvial could hardly run forever. The Order's hounds cannot be outrun. She should see this as an opportunity to face and defeat her persecutors, and then return to aid Yavin.
You're giving Teruvial no choice, and now you need me to kill the knights.
Teruvial is a living symbol of our struggle. She has no right to turn and flee. You've done so much for us already. So, stand with her, with the persecuted, against those who are blinded by hatred.
Why would I do that? For some of Vivaldi's gold?
No. To support a just cause and prevent a massacre like that in the outskirts. And to save your Alvin from the Order's bloodthirsty lackeys.
I cannot wait to fight.
Monster Slayers always find employment here.
Yes?
You all right?
No, I feel strange. I can hear what they're thinking. It's terrible, Geralt.
Do you have the necklace?
Yes, I wear it all the time. I don't want to hear them. Geralt, why are the elves doing this?
They're fighting for their freedom, for an ideal. Humans have them up against the wall and they see no other way.
I'll remember that, Geralt. Something bad is about to happen. I can feel it.
I've got to talk to Teruvial. Stay here.
Geralt, why have you come?
I've come to prevent a massacre.
There will be no massacre if they let us depart.
You could have left the children alone.
In faith, I could not. White Rayla stands on that shore. Several peasant corpses made no impression on her. The children halted her advance.
I want to help, but you must release the hostages.
I know you're a friend. Some Scoia'tael from Vizima joined us recently. They spoke of you, of how you helped Yavin at the bank. The Havkarin are once again supplying arms and provisions, for they believe Yavin will pay them.
I'm glad, but...
Help us flee under cover of night. We have no wish to fight. With luck, none will be harmed.
Agreed.
And tell Dandelion he may well get shot if he continues to hide behind the house.
Geralt?
Wait here. I'll try talking to Alvin.
Geralt, take me with you. I'll be good.
Patience, Alvin. It's all right.
Yes?
At least let Alvin go.
No.
Oh, I don't have the strength anymore.
Geralt?
Dandelion, things have gone from bad to worse.
Scoia'tael on one side, the Order on the other, and us in the middle with Alvin.
Mahakamon safes designed by gnome engineers. Masterful locking spells. Battle-hardened war veterans. 500 years of experience. All this to keep your coin safe. Absolutely safe. don't believe the hype. The forces are balanced. Rumors of riches stolen from the bank have drawn food and weapon suppliers. Riches that humans stole from Vivaldi earlier. Escoyatel won't admit it, but the fight for freedom is easier on a full stomach in decent armor.
Geralt, what now? Leaving's not an option. You'd make enemies of both the Order and the non-humans.
I'm not worried about that. I'd rather save Alvin, but if I go, there could be a massacre, and I have friends to think about.
Witcher, this feels like a pivotal moment. What you do will have consequences. So do we grab Alvin and leave them to it?
No, the elves need my help.
What should I do?
Find the Fisher King and tell him to be ready. We're going back to Vizima.
All right. See you at the lakeside.
I want to get Alvin out of here. I can't allow him to be harmed in any way.
The little one has come to love you as a son loves a father. We do not kill children. Take him with you.
Thank you.
Witcher?
What happened?
Fucking fanatics, not an ounce of professionalism. They stripped me of my command. When I refused to attack, my adjutant pulled out a letter from Siegfried. Had it all along.
Well?
How did it go?
Will you be all right? You're only one woman after all.
I freed myself from tougher situations.
Farewell.
Tell me what happened.
The eternal fire, if it exists, warms the souls of the knights.
You're a traitor.
I don't think so. But unlike you, I'm certainly no murderer.
Time will tell. Remember, Witcher, history is written by the victors.
I'd like to get a letter to Vizima. Thanks. I negotiated a peace between the humans and the Vodianoi. I also defeated Dagon. Nothing to say again? Care to try? A short magic word. I know you can do it. Come now, before I decide you're a grumpy boob and a dimwit.
Grumpy boob. Dimwit. 'Cause I don't feel the need to talk incessantly. I may not be the most talkative, but a grumpy boob and a dimwit? That's harsh.
Well, you're welcome anyway.
Geralt?
Berengar. I have his confession. It contains some clues that could be important.
Clues?
We haven't finished with Salamandra. Azar Javed, the mage who attacked Kaer Morhen, is somewhere in Vizima.
He feared neither sorcerer nor the hosts of the damned.
You're raving, Dandelion.
And walked bravely on, his destiny to meet.
Let's go.
Geralt?
This is bad, really bad.
What happened?
Alvin opened a portal and disappeared. He could be anywhere.
We need to get back to Vizima. Triss might have some ideas.
Vizima it is, then.
After you. We arrive in Vizima soon.
Smell that?
Yeah. Smoke. Something's burning.
Heavy and stifling. Like thatched roof huts.
Damn it, Geralt, look! Gods damn it, Geralt. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You should be used to the sight of fighting by now, Dandelion.
We should never grow accustomed to violence and horror, especially the sensitive among us.
Luckily, we mutants have no feelings. Is that what you mean?
Nose to the ground, forging on. You're like a bloodhound on a fresh trail.
Old Vizima awaits.
Probably the sight of the heaviest fighting, then there's the plague.
We need to get inside. Finally, I'll find out who's behind Salamandra.
Geralt? Geralt?
You sure you want to come?
I'd never desert you. I want to help.
But matters may get intense.
I hope you don't think I'm scared.
Not at all.
Geralt?
Let's go.
I knew you'd be back sooner or later. You missed a lot.
Greetings, Vincent. Why are you here?
I'm responsible for King Radovid's safety while he's in Temeria. We'd be deep in it if anything would have happened to him.
Has Foltest returned?
Yes. He's an old Vizima. Knowing whose orders we're following really boosted morale.
I need to get into old Vizima. I stand a chance of getting in alone, but not with... Do you follow?
What's going on?
I have a job for you, Dandelion, regarding King Radovid. The Witcher's flapping tongue would be a liability.
Why do I think you're up to something?
It's true. I'm not suited to converse with kings.
Done. Dandelion, wait for me at the king's camp. Geralt, do what you must.
Ah, you're in time for quite a scrap.
Looks quiet.
All quiet at the front. Here they clash, there they grunt, and again, all quiet at the front. Yavin won. Almost all Vizima's non-humans took up arms.
How'd that happen?
When the Order started killing women and children, even the most assimilated elves rebelled. Dumbest move since the age of King Desmond.
Maybe the Grand Master wanted to provoke non-humans.
As if that wasn't enough, rumors surfaced about non-humans being resettled in Old Vizima because we're more susceptible to plague. Fucking fairy tale, of course.
What are you doing here?
We need to repel the attacking knights. Then I want to lead the civilians and Shani's patients out of Old Vizima.
Shani's in Old Vizima?
She organized a kind of field hospital at the old town hall. Coming with me?
Naturally.
See now, we shall be victorious.